Ginseng is a popular medicinal herb in East Asia, especially in China, where it is recognized as the king of tonic herbs. It was usually used in Chinese traditional medicine to enhance sexual performance in men. Libido is influenced by dynamic coordination between sex hormones, testosterone and luteinizing hormone, and neurotransmitters, dopamine and acetylcholine. Testosterone is a hormone released by the Leydig cells in male gonads that physiologically helps increase libido. It is a hormone that activates different mechanisms in the brain that makes a man aggressive, impatient and violent, but it also has a significant effect on men's libido. A man who has lower than normal testosterone levels would experience decreased libido. Neurotransmitters dopamine is also involved in men's sexual desire, erection and ejaculation. The release of dopamine during sex gives pleasure and creates a reward system. Acetylcholine is also involved in men's sexual arousal, although not as strong as dopamine. Taking Asian ginseng and American ginseng would be beneficial for men to maintain their libido, but also to improve their overall well-being. Studies have proven that it can enhance libido and copulatory performances due to its pharmacological component, called ginsenoside. Asian ginseng contains a high amount of ginsenoside RG1 that increases testosterone levels, while ginsenoside RB1 in American ginseng increases dopamine and acetylcholine levels. Drinking both of these types of ginseng would contribute to enhanced libido and sexual performance in men, but it can't be a medication for severe erectile dysfunction. Generally, it is safe to consume. Possible side effects are mild, which include insomnia, headache, nausea, palpitation, and in rare cases, allergy. It's important to talk to your doctor or other professional before beginning any sort of supplementation or treatments. Feel free to contact us if you want us to give you the contact information of professionals who work with our network.